6'9", so I can get with Leoshi, cause she don't know me, but Yoshi's really fine. You know, I see her all the time, everywhere I go. Even in my dreams, I got scheme of ways to make her mine. Cause I know she's living fat, her boyfriend's tall, and he plays ball. So how am I gonna compete with that? Cause when it comes to playing basketball, I'm always last to be picked, and in some cases, never picked at all. So I just bring up on the wall, but sit up in the bleachers with the pretty girls who came to watch their man ball. Tag ball, I never understood black, while the jocks get the black on, and me, I get the hood rats. I tell them scat, skittles, kebab, got hit with a body, open the hospital for talking that mess. I confess it's a shame when you're living in a city that's the size of a box and nobody knows your name. Glad I came to my senses, like a quick got put sick to my stomach, overcoming my thoughts of me and her together, right? So when I asked out, she said I wasn't a type. I wish I was a little bit taller, I wish I was a baller, I wish I had a girl with a good, I would call her.
I don't usually, then I flip it out, rubber no doubt, step out, show me what you all about.